Oh, okay.
I said, you guys ready to go fishing now?
Yeah, it's been hard. I work so late. I took off a couple hours early today.
Well, we got a day off, so.
All right, guys. I was driving down the road, and this guy was stopped in front of me. You said it's a timber rattler? I've never ever seen a rattlesnake, but it sure is. I can tell by the way he does his tongue and his eyes. That is a big one, too. Woo! I'm really kind of stupid being this close. That is insane. Wow.
You see them rattles? Can I get a shot of
that? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I sure can. I don't know if it'll show up good, though, unless I stand up. I can barely see the rattles there, guys. That is a big one, too. Is that the ones that get the biggest around here, then, as far as rattlesnakes? Or?
I think so, yeah, because we got pygmies and we got these.
Yeah, the pygmies only get like 2 feet or something.
They're pretty small. But yeah, these guys are the ones that get thick. The loggers and stuff always find that are huge.
That is, wow. I was wondering why you stopped. I was about to ask to see if you needed help, but now it didn't take me long to figure it out once I seen him. That is so cool.
Pretty snake, but man.
He quit doing his tongue thing. He's just watching me, I think, now.
They're so fast. I didn't want to get no closer. They're lightning fast.
Wow. That is really rad. I've never got to see one, except at the zoo, and that's it.
Yeah, to see one in its natural habitat, it's
yeah. Thanks for not running it over. A lot of people would. They're...
No, well, that's why I was worried. I was like, hey, we got one behind us. He's like, I don't care. I got to get some better pictures.
Yeah. Yeah, when it's this hot, I said, heck with it. I'm going where I get in the water and fish at the same time.
That's what we're about to do, too. Watch for snakes.
Oh, yeah, after that. You can definitely tell that's what it is.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I see so many of them. You really got to aggravate them from what I hear, anyway. Well, guys, I'll probably never get to see one of these again, so I'm trying to get a good shot. I'm not within striking distance of him, so I should be okay.
Apparently they're out, so I'd watch out if you're going on down.
Yeah. Thank God they don't get in the water.
they can swim.
Yeah, if he wanted to, he could. That's... Oh, yeah.
It might have had a meal, too, recently.
It could have ate a little mouse or something, yeah.
So lethargic, which is good for us.
Look at this warm mouth. Yeah. Nice warm mouth. That's what I'm talking about. A warm mouth on a swim bait, guys. What a beauty. That is sweet. Really nice size. There we go.
hybrid bluegill. No, that's a warmouth. Oh my God. Whoa, that is one of the most beautiful. That's a bluegill hybrid warmouth, or I don't know. Wow. Guys, that is one awesome fish. Look at that thing. I don't know what it is. It looks like a hybrid of some kind, but it's mixed with warmouth. I think it's a green sunfish, warmouth hybrid. Wow, man. Holy cow. What a beauty. Absolute beautiful fish right there. It's a bluegill warmouth hybrid. There's a regular warmouth has a bigger mouth than that. This fish alone made it worth coming. Holy cow. Wowzers. What a beautiful fish. This time it is a green sunfish, and it's big. This hole's got some badass fish in it, guys. Look at that green sunfish. Liking this color way better. Since I switched to chartreuse, I'm getting way more bites. Here we go. Got something nice here, guys. Oh, this has got to be something big. I think I got a crappie. Yes. Oh my God, and it's a giant. Oh my gosh. Wow. Whoa. He's 11 inches. Nice black crappie. Oh my God. Guys, I would have thought this was in here. Some of these places really throw you off. Nether crappie. Oh my. Yep. Slab too, guys. Oh, we got a white this time. I just caught a black. now I got a white. Freaking awesome. What a variety. Warmouth, green sunfish, hybrid warmouth, and now both kinds of crappie. Big old crappie. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Oh, he's 13. Whoa. Holy cow, man. Easily 13. Inch warmouth, an 8-inch warmouth, guys. Oh, an 8-inch warmouth. Look at that. Oh. Holy cow, this place is awesome. Look at that beautiful male. I love this place. It is freaking amazing. What a variety of fish, too. copy. Yes. Oh, big. It's a slab again. Good God. Oh, he fell off right at me. It was a big old white crappie. What the hell? Slab. This is 13. Easily. He's skiing. Oh my God. Holy cow, this place rules, man. This place rules. Guys, this place is just awesome. Now I caught a hybrid bluegill. I've really caught some awesome species today. This is a half green sunfish, half bluegill. Wow. Nice hybrid bluegill, man. Nine inch black crappie. Big one set in here, but I can never get into mine.